morning, this is day number 4 of a week in my DIY life. I actually woke up very early this morning.
Alright guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're in Mid Wales and we are looking at these abandoned houses built into these rock faces. They've only just been discovered because they have been on private land.
Abandoned houses built into rock faces. That sounds interesting. It sounds like something that I would like to watch. I'm trying to get up more early. It is 7:30 right now. I'm going to get up. Chop, 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 chop. I was planning to go out on a early morning walk in the park. I looked outside my window only to find out that it was pouring of rain. Hail, it was gloomy, it was nasty, so I decided to do something else instead. Yes, I kept my promise about waking up more early. This morning I did a whole bunch of work to this wall that you see behind me. This wall is like the never-ending story and a Chinese wall at the same time. It just never ends. I just found an entire huge bucket of white water-based paint upstairs in my workspace. This is so exciting. Now I can paint all kinds of other things. My window. What else? I think this is a bucket of paint that I actually found in the trash a while ago and I totally forgot about it. Before I get all excited though, I think I need to open this up to see if this paint is still paintable. I actually think it is. Who knew I could get so excited about a free bucket of paint? Oh, it's very thin. Maybe they added a little bit of water, but everything that I want to paint is white already, so I think it's fine. Look at this paint! Also, I am running out of tape. This tape is amazing. It is only 99 cents. But this is something that I cannot order online and pick up, so I was very worried that I would not have enough. I even have emergency tape over here just in case I need to recycle because I am running out of almost everything right now. And just in case my little tape stash over there is not enough, I gave her a new look. Tape art. Please tell me that I have enough tape to finish these windows. Did not make it. I'm just going to use the side of the tape that has no paint on it. Stupid, stupid lockdown. Yes, the caulk is still wet. I've been doing this for years. It is going to be fine. Very carefully. Et voila. Beautiful sharp little edge. We don't need that anymore. I just took a little break and I watched the video about those houses inside those rocks. I think it is absolutely amazing. When I see something like that, I do not see all of the dirt and all of the mess. No, the only thing that I see is potential. I see cozy little spaces with wood stoves in it. I see proper doors and windows, old ones of course. I see myself fixing up all of those pieces of furniture that I saw inside of all of those houses, those tiny little houses. I see clean walls and cozy vintage carpets everywhere. I don't know, it just speaks to my imagination. Right now I just want to go live in a very big piece of rock. You know what I also see in my imagination? A very cute little garden in front of it. Next to the beautiful little lake that does need a little bit of cleaning. So now all of this has to dry for a bit before I can finally apply the final coat of paint.
I need to eat something. I haven't had breakfast yet. I'm eating crackers with goat cheese and avocado. Yum yum.
Trash that I found for free is so much better than the expensive paint I bought in the DIY store. I think I'm going to use this for the last coat of paint on my wall because it is just going to work a lot better, I think. I'm so happy with this can of paint. Also right now I am painting pretty much everything because in comparison to the wall that is already very bright and white, everything else just looks yellow. I was not planning to paint the ceiling and the walls and all kinds of other things like this little thing behind me, but these things actually needed another coat of paint. I never completely finished it. So I think today is the day. Today is the day to finish all kinds of little things that I should have finished before.
Like putting something like this back, for example.
This, it doesn't look nice. Oh, I'm such a perfectionist. Ach,
well, let's just paint the whole damn thing.
I have plenty of paint anyway. Oh no, I'm dropping something. I have plenty of paint anyway.
This is going to need another coat. I'm creating more and more work for myself. Maybe I'm going to make 7 videos after all.
First, let's get rid of this bucket of paint for now. This is also paint I found in the trash, by the way. It is amazing. Let's finally finish this wall. I love this paint. I absolutely love it. So the conclusion is that the brand Histor even from the trash, is better than Flexa. Sorry, Flexa, you lost. Tomorrow, I actually want to show you something completely adorable. Something that I made 26 years ago, myself. Something that I thought was lost forever, but it's back. And I want to give it a very special place somewhere in this living room, so yeah. It was something that I was not expecting to ever see again. You guys, I'm going to do a little bit more painting in the meanwhile. Do you want to watch the unboxing of the day? This is actually the first box that I opened. Before all of the other things, it is my second most favorite thing that I ordered on Marketplace. So go watch it, and after that, I will be back. This arrived, and no, I did not buy a microwave. Or what is it? Yes, a microwave. This is something very special. It is also very fragile, and I need to open this box because I promised the person that I bought it from on Marketplace that I would let her know when it arrived, and I would also let her know if it arrived in one piece. Breekbaar. Fragile in Dutch. I am actually very nervous because I am very excited about what is in this box, and I dearly hope that this is that this is going to be okay. So let's see. Wow. Wow.
So the curtains are up over here at my big window, but I totally forgot that I still have to paint this window. Belly? Hi? Can you be quiet for just a minute? You are so restless. And everything is different. I have all kinds of things over here. I need to show you guys what is inside this box underneath this blanket. All kinds of things that I bought in a thrift store, but this is not for today. Right now, we need to go outside. There's a very lonely little basket over here next to the trash can. I do not need another little basket though. Ooh, and over here there is a huge pile of stuff. All kinds of things. And I just found myself a completely free frame. A lot of Christmas decor. Books. And a lot of noise from the cars. I'm sorry. Nee.
Sorry, hier al DVD-spelers, videospelletjes, boeken. Leef je uit?
Nee, okay.
Helaas niet.
Somebody was asking me if I need a chandelier, but it is not really the kind of chandelier that I am looking for. I think this hasn't even been opened yet. A puppet without a head. How interesting. Another little basket. This one is cute. This one I actually like. Do I want to bring this home? I don't know. Maybe. And we have a very sad piano. It is broken. But look how beautiful. Look how beautiful the inside looks. The sun is already almost starting to set and I did not even eat lunch yet. Oh, I thought it would be very big. This is something that you can use to hang all sorts of things from. This is going to be my very fast, very lazy lunch and also dinner for today. I am too tired to cook. So I am having a whole grain sandwich with cheese, chorizo, tomatoes, red onion, lots of coriander, or how do you say it in English? Cilantro. More cheese. I did not take very good care of myself today. So this will go into the oven. And instead of a smoothie, I'm just having a glass of oat milk. No smoothie today. Tomorrow, I'm going to do better. I am noticing that if I'm not doing any exercise, that I am less motivated to do all of the other things. You guys, I'm cold and I'm tired. It was a very, very long but also very productive day. I made so much progress. She is so hormonal. I know how she feels. Do you remember my video yesterday? Yesterday I was feeling like this. And now it's your turn. I'm just going to pet her for a little bit to see if she is going to stay quiet. She's all over the place right now. I know, sweetheart. We have to wait until the lockdown is over. Then you can go to the vet. Then everything is going to be so nice and quiet. I am so tempted right now. So tempted to go outside. Because tonight, I think it is actually trash night. They changed it. First it was once a month. But now, in the new year, they changed it to once a week. But they also made the area a lot bigger. So they are combining all different kinds of areas on one night. And all of this is once a week. So I'm not What are you doing? I'm not completely sure yet how all of this is going to turn out. I have no idea how it is going to be in the future to go out to hunt for treasures in the trash. Today, it actually looked promising already, even before people are supposed to put things outside, because you actually cannot put things outside before 8 o'clock at night, and they did already. So, I don't know, I'm so tempted to go out to go take a look, but this is a very big area and it is cold and I'm tired and I should actually just go to sleep. Don't you think you should go to sleep too? Huh? She's keeping me up at night right now, which is not helping at all. Anyway, I have this little frame. It is a little bit sad actually, because this was made for somebody named Eddie. He was born on the 18th of December 1991. He was 3,765 grams when he was born and 51 centimeters long. I also have this basket. Honestly, I have no idea what to do with it. I'm not even sure yet if I'm going to keep it, but we will see. It's a nice little basket though. Much more beautiful than the first one that I saw. Oh, you guys, I was planning to tell you all kinds of things about tomorrow, about all of the things that I want to do. There are still a number of DIY jobs, little DIY jobs that I need to do, cute little jobs, and a little bit of painting. Anyway, my mind at the moment is completely blank. It is just empty. I think I finally ended up in my nothing box. Did you ever see the video about the nothing box on YouTube? If you haven't, you should. I will link it down below. It's hilarious. It is about the differences between men and women and about the differences in our brains. Apparently, men have a nothing box that they can go to. We, women, we do not have a nothing box. Our brains never ever stop, or at least mine doesn't. But right now it is almost quiet. If Belly would just be quiet for a moment, it would be totally quiet in here and in here. Anyway, for now, I want to thank you so much for watching this video. If I decide to go out tonight and if I see something nice, I will definitely let you know. And I think that was it. I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye.